Hello everyone, my name is Megan Star925 and today we are streaming. I know it's been a very long time. It's been a very long while and I'm very sorry about that. And I really hope that you don't mind that it's like that, because I was trying to figure some stuff out and I've had a lot of family over recently, so yeah. And I haven't had a moment to come and talk to you all and just start something and to have some fun. It's been a while, I know, and I still apologize for that. Also, I haven't really uploaded recently. Had some personal stuff going on. I'm also very sorry about that. I've had some personal stuff go on also, so I wanted to take care of my personal stuff before I came back to talk to y'all and to play Marvel. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to continue playing Marvel's Avengers. And I'm very excited about it. We're going to continue playing where we left off. And I really hope you enjoy it, because why else would you be here other than to watch me play this crazy as frick game? Also, I'm trying to figure out a streaming schedule. Still don't know yet. I still haven't thought of one. I'm thinking maybe Fridays and Saturdays and possibly Sundays. Afternoons or maybe just Fridays. Still trying to figure that out. And now let's get into this gameplay, shall we? Hopefully this works, because if it doesn't. Okay.
Shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
Really?
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
Apparently we have to go to the war table. But what about Bruce? I don't fully remember everything that we did. Did I talk to you? No. Oh, we're gonna go to the table.
Were you stuck again?
That was out of context. Okay, we're doing a mission. Oh, there you go.
Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Fun.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Who else would it be, other than
Thanks.
Us?
We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
Bruce feels very unsure about this situation, I guarantee it. I'm gonna adjust my volume for a moment. Alright. Invite player. Oh, I can invite people. That's fun. Let's do this! We're going as Kamala. love Kamala. She's awesome. Also, we're going to have
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural West. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. AIM has had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we gotta start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew.
Who? Cap? Remind you of Captain America?
Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for Inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
All right, so my... Are we gonna sneak or are we just gonna fight? We're just going all in fighting. All right, I'm fine with that. Oh my god, we just went in guns a-blazing.
Good. Someone to hit.
Ooh. What's up, y'all? Woo! Oh, God! That scared me.
Aw, is it over?
Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting Inhumans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the work.
I'm sorry I cut you off, Hank.
Watch your back.
Why? That scared me. Whee!
Equipment storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. Might be a trap.
Might as well figure this out anyway, right? That didn't work, Tony. Oh god, Tony just got fucking hit at.
Uh-oh.
boys.
What? We have to go this way. We have to go that way too. What?
So you've been building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally.
Kids down, help. Boys. Tony, a little faster, please, baby.
Your knight in high-tech armor is here.
Oh my god, really? That was so cheeky.
Time for the big gun!
Oh my, are you serious?
Don't worry, I got you.
Can you distract them while I do this?
Thanks, Avengers!
Run, bruh!
Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Perfect. Got one down.
Where do you think they're keeping the Inhumans?
Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests. Don't ask why.
Well, I am curious to why. Where are the boys? Common. A little faster, please. Sure. We're somewhere. Ugh, hockey bastard.
Let's do this!
Unidentified on.
AIM has initiated emergency procedures.
Oh no.
Let's get serious!
Let's get physical! I'll take care of the rest while I take care of the robots. Oh god, this guy's got a hand grenade. He does something. That didn't work. Oh, he just flew. Here we go, downing for the count. Oh, I'm sorry, Tony. Down. That was not necessary.
Does not look like they welcome visitors.
I don't think they
I'm
do.
Giving them a bad review.
What are they on, Yelp? Oh, y'all. Range intentions. Contained objects can only be affected by range attacks. Hold right click, right button. Okay, so what I've
You'll need
doing?
To take out the security note.
Oh, it's not that. over there? Thing for the freaking stuff. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
That did not go as planned.
What do we do?
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator door should open. Good job. One down, one to go.
That was unexpected. Oh, better get out of here. Oh, that was not nice. Okay. Retreat! Very loud. So sorry, that was very loud in my own ears.
That did it. Let's get in there.
All right, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Thank you. Boys. Stuff. How about Pepper? How's Pepper doing?
So you were a prisoner too?
No.
Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again.
Why? What do you do?
Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
What? I'm so sorry.
Aw. Poor dude.
Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway.
Right? Oh, I thought you were a bad guy. You're Iron Man. Oh. Charlie, shut up. Ding these things.
Uh-oh! I see some baddies!
There's no baddies, sweetie.
Access is granted.
There you go, thank you.
Whatever's in there is yours now.
That's what I want. Let me in. Boys, why are you running into the wall? Hulk? Ooh! Let me through.
Where's the lab?
You sure this is the right place? I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something.
Clearly.
Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
But
oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
Whoop.
As fast as my processor allows, sir.
Ow. Oh, you got me! I'm being aggroed!
One of their agents is down. Defeated. It seems AIM intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
Boys, come on.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
Am I? How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Excuse me, sorry. Ooh, that was fast.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminals.
Oh, sorry, Hulk.
AIM unit took back control of an access point.
What?
We just lost an access point. Return it to our control.
I'm here. Where are the other ones?
Thank you.
has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it. An AIM unit took back control of an access point.
Ow!
We just lost an access point.
I'm trying my
best here.
Return
it to our control.
Whoa, there's so many people here. I have ice.
We just lost an access
point. I'm aware I'm going to
it. Return it to our control.
It's taking off.
Good.
Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. With 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples.
All right.
Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
Clearly.
We've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to regroup. When Tony gets here with the Chimera, we'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
Okay, but we can't wait too much longer.
Okay, head back to the anthill and we'll talk about next steps.
Go, girl. I love her freaking arms. Her arm bracelet thing. I quite like it.
It's Mads. Can you swing by the lab real quick?
Sure. Be there in a sec. You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
I think we've already met.
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship.
Okay.
I just wanted to give you something. Cool, cool, cool. Look all you like.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the resistance disagrees vehemently.
Thank you.
This is fun.
That does not sound good. Now we can study the man
who can actually use the power. So far,
fire powers? That's intense. Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. Polymorph, I think. It's cool. It's like stretchy arms and stuff. Yeah.
That was something I'm... One second.
So what's your name?
Is that guy we saw at the freaking thing?
Dante.
Dante.
Kamala.
Weird.
Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Escape.
Well, At least you made it out, right?
Sweetie.
My mom came back for me. Yeah, I made it out.
Right.
And she was captured.
Oh, I'm sorry. Happy amount.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me?
Why aren't you listening to my
question? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
I did not know that.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Yeah, let me help you.
No.
This guy's a dick.
Don't you get it?
No.
We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That is very wrong.
That's not true. Albert, we can do something.
Albert, go to room. Walk fast. Bruce.
I've got to convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy.
Roy, oh shit,
I
hello.
Need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Camaro with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor.
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah.
Because I know how to handle a teen girl.
Who's moving the Inhuman soon?
Very soon.
Hey,
you've been.
Yes, I've been talking to Dante. Dante's a
dick. I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside. Our escape caused AIM to security.
We have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
How's that not a good idea?
There's inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not going to sit around and do nothing.
Feels like you're sitting around doing
just
nothing.
Just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's going to be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
Dude,
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months.
What do you mean they can't do it?
Getting out was
now?
Far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
You could.
It's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
Well, this is rude. Slightly rude, but also slightly accurate. Made him feel bad.
You're not ready.
Okay, that's just me. And how do you know this, sir? Is because you just met her? Oh, wow. I am slightly upset. I am slightly upset.
I can't do nothing.
Kamala Khan.
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
No, don't you dare.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
That was fast. What's this?
You're Roy, right?
Correct.
Sorry for the baby.
This refurbished Resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kind of like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps.
Cool.
Would you care to socialize?
No, not for me.
It is a beautiful night, is it not?
Shut up!
Theo is on shift.
Theo?
Thanks.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I was about to say,
are you
sure?
I've got a feeling about you. But you're gonna need this.
What is this?
It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo.
Ooh. Thank you so much. Press tab. Ooh, cool. The artifacts are secure that items with unique and high quality perks. Minor artifact. Oh, sorry, I cannot speak. Artifacts factor into power level of 0 while major artifacts add to the flat power bonus. Once your artifact has been found, it can be by an available hero. Press tab. Character menu. That's cool. Artifacts. Oh, it's from Iron Man 3. Artifacts. But I feel like that's better. Thanks, dude. That might be upsetting. Unless they're coming to 7. Oh, hello. Thanks. Thanks, Brasif.
Ooh, oh god.
Those Inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven.
Well. No, it's not. Bruce is gonna be. Scared me. I feel like we're.
I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone.
No, you won't. You'll be back during the daytime. I guarantee it. You'll be back. Oh, shit. You'll be back. But. Bruce is mad.
Whoa.
Ooh.
Looks like shield supplies.
There is shield supplies.
They must have put this stuff here years ago.
Oh my god, it scared me. Oh my lord, that scared the hell out of me. Tony's gonna be like back at the thing, like, where's the kid? Oh, she should be asleep. Goes to her bed. She's not. Where the fuck did she go?
What happened here?
There was something. Oh, this is. Whoa! Girl, maybe don't yell. This is so freaky. Oh, I love the way this looks. Look at that. He's like,
uh-oh. Okay, Kamala, this is the real deal. Just keep it together.
I thought I was on the mirror. Let's go.
Wait.
Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake.
And no one.
Cake.
Cake does sound good. I'm making brownies for dessert tonight. Because I like brownies. Oh my god, look at the freaking graphics! I really like graphics in some games. One of them. I quite enjoy this game so far. Alright, where's the cells?
Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Let's get these open, and I'm in.
Oh,
can we just pretend you never saw me?
I agree with that, but also this is not gonna work. Let's go. Now we.
To
give up. Inhumans are counting on me.
Oh gosh, it's like Spider-Man for like a second. Ooh. Alright, one biggie. Spaghetti slap. Oh god.
I've still got this.
Just basically backed yourself into a corner.
Boom, bitch! These guys just keep coming.
Aw, come on. Really? Oh no. I don't think this was a good idea.
The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours?
Senator.
Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better.
Oh my god.
The launch of the adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after, without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator.
Will it, though?
I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities.
I don't. She's just very stupid.
How much of that was a lie?
All of it.
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas
kills them. This isn't working.
Clearly.
That gas gave us the adaptoid.
Uh-huh, no.
My formula kept you alive.
And it was killing him from the inside out.
If I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses.
I agree with that. Thank you.
Shut it down.
Can't even walk. Come here, come on. Wait. They're in space?
Wait. Wait, please. No, don't.
Don't hurt her, you dickhead. Black Widow! Oh, come on, Black Widow. You met her once. Am I playing as Black Widow? I'm playing as Black Widow! Use space while in mid-air to fire a grappling hook towards nearby ledges or poles. Pole connections trigger the swing. A swing while connecting the ledges will cause window. Please dip towards them. Okay.
This maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good, Kamala's there.
Oh, shoot.
I click flip.
Oh, hi. Hold the door. Fine.
Don't move.
I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy.
They're very stupid of you. Granted, okay. I like how she's just like kids, but confused. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Do I have to do it? Has something to do with that.
Two it is then.
I had to. Nails. Sorry. Oh my god, hello.
Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Tarleton's making an army in here.
I'm so sorry. My father, by mistake, burned thing. So the fire, the smoke alarm went off, so I had to deal with that. But we are back! Oh, that doesn't work. No.
Lab's priority one. Damn it!
What? Oh.
That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there.
That's so scary, but so cool.
They're clearing out the building.
Down and cloaking grenade, making teammates in proximity invisible. Invisible players can't be tracked, and lost a...
I was hoping for more of a fight.
What's in here?
Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home?
Nope.
There you are. You must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now I know who's really running the show.
Got something? Ooh, comic.
A database of all known inhuman abilities? AIM has access to thousands already. How many people are locked up here?
A lot, it looks like it.
Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation.
She's very smart. Hello.
Adaptoids are government funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup.
Bitch.
Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put.
Well, obviously she didn't want to, Black Widow.
Of course. Okay. Where are you?
Love her hair.
Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers.
Wow.
It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids.
I have to find Kamala.
I need to read that with them.
All right.
That's something you don't see every day. What the fuck? What are you, the Wolverine? Apparently it is. There's two ionic electric bullets.
You look new.
I don't suppose.
Always like Black Widow. Although I have not watched the movie. I'm knowing that it doesn't last for so long.
Join your friends. I can't tell you how many times I've wanted to punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Ain't it? Oh shit, I didn't even realize it was happening. To dodge that. Oh, Jesus, I didn't even see there. Oh, that doesn't work. Oh my God.
Contamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working.
Sliding.
Got it.
Got the gas under control. I need to find the girl.
Oh God, not again.
Consider this payback for all the mandatory account meetings. I cost aim by scrapping.
Ah, fuck. Hi, Tony. Sorry about the beeping. I don't know how to stop that.
Kamala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
Hope not either. Really?
Hiding behind that won't help you.
Well, that was fun. Hi, Bruce.
Ah. Hiding behind that won't help.
It won't. Has a name, bitch.
Prison break.
Ooh, that was actually a really good show. I'm sad that Michael died, though.
They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please.
Run, people, run! Run! Ooh, I love her hair. Certain AMO units can be force field with overshield Overshield grants and increase damage, resistance, so protective and...
Thought you all left.
No,
I could do this all day.
Let's go. Are you Tiny Dancer? Is Black Widow Tiny Dancer? I like Black Widow's hair. I like her hair, Natasha. Oh shit! The fuck? That's not, my lord.
Yeah, I was hoping I'd meet you.
Were you though?
timeouts, coward. Damn it, self-repairing.
Oh my god, are you serious? Shooting that thing.
Fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control,
ooh,
he could be in trouble. Come on, try to stop. Come on, I said try. Is that all you've got?
Take this, bitch.
On these AIM bastards.
Oh shit, I didn't even know you were there. Hello. I saw you in the corner of my fucking eye.
Anyone want to run? I do love a chase.
Do you though? Oh my god, really? That's annoying. So stupid. I hate that so much. Babies, fuck off. Oh my god, I was about to get help too. That beeping is very annoying. And I don't know how to turn it off. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Mother of god.
Try. Is that all you got?
Oh my lord.
Oh.
shit, hello. Woo! They're so OP with that. And it's annoying. My God, that is so annoying. I hate the beeping, it's so fucking annoying. I don't know how to turn it off. Shut the fuck up, you beeping bastard. Oh my God, how do I turn off this beeping? It's annoying. There's so annoying.
But only one of us is making it out of here.
Okay, run, run, go, 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 run, widow, run.
Gotta unlock the door.
And how does one do that?
Picking locks was so much less of a hassle.
Right? So I open the door. I like her outfit.
That terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells.
tiny dancer. Doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out.
It is
I
her.
I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the end game?
That may have worked with Taskmaster. Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using inhumans for your death. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their power. Replacing the Avengers. Not everything was about you.
These guys again. Oh shit, hello. Oh, I was holding anything up there. Oh. Oh my, come on. Now my leg hurts. Hi, Cap. I'm just gonna do one. I seriously need to figure out how to freaking fully on mute that beeping button, because that beeping is really annoying. Everything I try, I can't never turn it off, and I get annoyed so freaking fast with that blasted thing.
So if you're running the show, what's the end game?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Roland. Okay, let me take a step. George, you're using inhumans for your adaptoids. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers. Part of it. I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Oh. watches Grey's Anatomy? I love Grey's Anatomy. Oh shit. Can you turn that off? I hate it. Oh my, come on. All energized, beacon, staff, attack mode, socialize, high damage, shock attacks. And... Oh shit. God. Regenerate.
Nerve gas.
It, not again.
Must be a way to shut it off.
Oh.
little bitch.
Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that. Where are you taking the Inhumans? Somewhere safe.
Save my ass,
you
Chief.
Can't have all my toys. Of course people are toys to you. No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
But
bad guy Bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit? Prisoners are human too, Monica. Collateral damage is endless. You should know this the most. I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying. Doesn't everything with you? What's that supposed to mean? Neither have I. The Avengers have done enough.
Thank you.
bitch.
Monica, you've got a lot to answer for. Where did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I would, you stupid idiot.
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
I hate the beeping, it's very annoying.
Anybody need a lift?
Aw, Tony.
Finally. Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go.
Kamala, what are you doing, sweetie?
Kamala!
Black Widow. Imagine seeing her. I'm like, oh my god.
Black Widow?
Awesome, right?
What are you doing? Come on. Let's get out of here. I'm going home.
What?
To Jersey.
You stupid. She just took you out of Jersey. Now you want to go back?
I don't know who I was kidding. No hero. I don't know. I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I agree with that completely. The beeping is very annoying and I hate it.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
I need to figure. I think after the scene, we're going to end for the day and I'm going to figure the shit out.
Mistakes are going to happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Here now?
Tiny Dancer.
Fuck yeah, that is.
Look, kid, you're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself.
Who would have thought Black Widow could be a hacker?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Wow. Ex-girlfriend, ooh.
Are you okay?
He's fine. Hell.
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay.
You say it's okay?
Why don't you get inside?
She's a teenager. Oh no, don't get angry at her now. She's got the shit be ever.
Tiny Dancer.
Like, maybe.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
Why did she dance? Oh, because she's a ballerina. I completely forgot. She's a ballerina, trained assassin.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Okay, so... what's this?
It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I?
Me, though.
Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me?
I missed it.
Oh. Who do I want to be today?
Awesome, badass, sassy. Good speed. Okay, guys, I think this is where we're going to leave off today. I know this is very much not as crazy as a normal is. What I mean by that is, like, normally we're here for like 2-3 hours. But right now, this beeping is like literally going to be the death of me. And I hate it so much. Okay, so, I am going to go. I will see you all in the next one, which will most likely be either tomorrow or Saturday or Sunday. Depends how I feel. So, I hope you all enjoyed the stream, and I also hope you all enjoyed the video. As always, I'll see you all in the next one, in the next stream, or next video. Alright, bye guys!